without a clan. He fought for us. He died for us. He lived a stranger, but in death, he is a Highlander. From today onward, he shall be known as our brother, Colin MacLeod of Clan MacLeod. Everlasting search for vengeance. Don't you ever quit.
Get lost.
You're one who's lost.
I'm looking for someone.
Oh, death. Fresh meat. You got balls.
But no brains. Shame, 'cause I'm the one you got.
No one has to die today.
Don't.
Wrong.
MacLeod. beautiful.
But not perfect. Just like this city.
A quickening! An immortal has lost his head.
Feeling better? Taking his head. His power must have really turned you on.
Shut up, Abogun!
You're lucky I'm already dead. Well, that could have killed me.
You're trespassing. You're either a citizen of the city with a travel pass, or you're dead. Which is it? Careful, pal. Check 'em. What's in the bag?
Oh, what? Damn!
I'll take my money.
Malik's killer has come to collect his reward.
What do you think?
About the sculpture? Or Malik's killer?
Here's your money. Now you're to come with me.
Why?
Our commander wants to thank you personally.
Tell him to write me a letter.
I have my orders.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Puss off. What happened here?
The virus killed most of them. Floods, pollution, and bad genetic engineering did the rest. The virus kill rate is about 80%. You want to keep your ass safe, you'll get vaccinated.
Not my problem. This is fine. I'll get out here.
Yeah. Well, this isn't a cab, friend.
I'm not your friend.
Yeah? Maybe you'd rather be dead. Ah,
fuck you!
Whatever you need, I got. Food, clean water, a woman, eh?
Whiskey.
Hey, that's easy. Rudy's bar, down by the pier. Look for the cow's head. Just tell him Joe sent you. Whoa, thanks a lot. Hey, what's your name anyways?
Colin.
Who is he? Who is that guy? Where is he going?
Did you see that? He kicked their asses, and he gave me $100.
Huh. Useless. Just useless.
Dahlia?
All the money in the world won't save you from the virus.
I need you to come back. Come back.
Who's that? Just leave the bottle, pal.
Yo, Dahlia, you're late.
Not today.
You got two choices. You can give it up, or I can take it. That's a good girl.
No. You got two choices, Freddy. You can leave now, or you can carry your little friends home in a paper cup.
You...
Go home, Freddy.
Whatever.
Thanks. How's business?
It sucks. We are losing ground.
Yeah, I hear ya.
If something doesn't give, and soon already, we're all dead.
Hey, you don't need that. All you need is me.
What did you say?
I see it. You don't need that. All you need is me. And if you need more of an invitation than that, you're not the man I thought you were.
Oi! To a fearless leader who has less trouble conquering Romans than he does his wife!
That'll be enough of that.
To freedom! To glory! In the name of honor!
Now we have our own business to take off.
Ah, do we now?
We do.
As the gods are my witness, I will love no other till the day I die.
Which will be tomorrow.
What?
Marcus Octavius leads 2,000 legionnaires. You lead 400. You have no chance.
Well, then how about giving me a proper farewell?
You think this is a joke? When my father chose you to lead us, it was not supposed to be to our deaths.
You think he'd want us to run?
He'd want us to live.
Live, yes, but not as slaves. He'd never want us to live as slaves. Moya, our lives are a small price to pay for our honor.
Then let us drink to our victory.
To victory.
I love you.
You are my life.
Colin.
Moya.
Me.
What's your business, woman?
The name is Moya, and my business is with Marcus Octavius and not his watchdog.
Oh, I could rape and kill you and no one would care.
That's enough.
Yes, sir.
Do you read, Moya?
No.
Pity. There are things men have written of such beauty and wisdom.
So, beauty and wisdom. Can they tell me why Rome must destroy my people?
Because it is the way of nature. We are the superior civilization. One day, the entire world will know the peace of Rome.
You Romans, you talk of peace when all you do is kill.
I know you're not here just to insult me.
I am here to beg for the lives of my people.
Generally, such requests are accompanied by tribute. Truly a gift from the gods.
And my people?
They're already destroyed. Our destiny must be served.
Then, serve this!
Everything you love, die tonight.
Out of here.
Colin, swear. Colin, you must swear to me. You will not seek revenge. It will only bring you death.
No.
Colin, swear to me.
I swear.
Oh, Colin, I love you.
I swear, they will pay for this. I will avenge you all.
I told you you don't need that. What you need is me. Huh? What?
Nothing. Just go away.
Look, mister, I saw what you did on the street, okay? They'll be coming back. Dozens of them. You want to live? Come with me. All right, trust me, don't trust me. You're the one who'll be dead. Hey, mister. Sounds like you better trust someone. It'll only take a minute.
You think anyone's listening?
I take it you don't believe in God.
Take a look around. If there is one, he's an uncaring, sadistic bastard.
Don't blame God. Global warming, war, pollution. If it looks like hell to you, we did it to ourselves. Hey, if we could get rid of the bastard that controls the city, we might have a chance.
Next on the agenda, city expansion to 14th Street. As you will note, we are on schedule. Here are our latest modifications, pending your approval.
I'll look at these later.
Commander, was there something you wanted?
Where are we? I trust we are still on track.
I understand, sir. However, in a chemical reaction of this complexity, there are variables that, unless understood and controlled, could lead to catastrophe.
You have until the end of the day.
But, sir...
I was a little slow today. Sorry.
Ah, but the stroke was perfect. And you are perfect.
But I was nothing till you found me. Remember?
Of course.
You... God?
Close enough. You are immortal. You will serve me for eternity. Besides, you really are much too beautiful to kill. Show me your gratitude. What is it?
Killer has escaped.
Well, find him. Kill him if you have to, but I want his head attached to his shoulders.
Yes, sir.
Should I help them?
No. This is more important.
This way. It's a secret entrance. soldiers can't track us down here. Welcome to our world.
I'm still hungry.
Sorry, we're out. More's coming in tomorrow.
We still have soup. I hate rat soup.
Next.
Your call.
You got mustard?
Yeah, you got it.
Why do you live down here?
Only the obedient assholes live in the tower. And they run the whole damn city. Those bastards also control the vaccine. Fewer get sick underground. It betters our chances.
Dahlia! You're back!
Doc, how's Sarah doing?
Not good. Without vaccine?
She doesn't have a chance. The virus is killing her.
This the guy all the commotion's about?
That's him. Home. Come on in. Scotch, gin, bourbon. Help yourself.
Why did you bring me here?
Can't you guess? Most of my customers look like Freddy. Let's just say, I'll give you the house discount. Why don't you take it easy? You don't seem like the shy type. Like what you see? Come on, it's free. Whatever you want.
Why don't you tell me the real reason why I'm here?
No big deal. I just need a little help.
Yeah, right.
Hey, wait! I need your help! Will you just hold on a minute? I want you to help me break into the tower and steal some vaccine. We lost our source inside. They killed him! People are dying. Don't you care?
No, I don't.
Wait! Wow. That didn't work. Yo! Hey!
I will make your dreams come true.
Please, just stop! I've got money,
safety,
I can pay you.
Beauty and prosperity. Your obedience is all it takes.
Marcus.
Come, let us build our perfect world.
Don't tell me you know him. He's the asshole that owns us.
To me. Why have you come here? Answer me.
Crucified Moya.
Moya.
What a pity to waste such beauty. She was yours then. Tell you what. Kill me, and you live.
Cut him, Liz!
Lucky bastard.
Sorcerer?
No. Now I'm just a spirit. I was once a druid priest, and I was called Amagan. Where are you going?
To kill a Roman.
Aren't you at least mildly curious as to why you still live?
Huh? I'm healed.
You, my friend, are immortal. You will live forever, unless someone cuts off your head. Oh, and I'd lay down that sword if I were you.
Well, if I'm immortal, then what have I got to worry about?
Pain? Pain still hurts. Are we ready to listen? We have much to discuss. You have been given a rare gift. You will live to see civilizations rise and fall. You will know a thousand joys and a thousand heartaches. My friend, the Romans have gone.
What? Gone where?
There are other immortals like yourself. When they draw close, you'll feel them just like you felt Marcus.
Where is he? Tell me! Tell me!
You'll take your head and your quickening.
Where is Marcus?
He was part of your mortal life. That life is over.
It will be over when he's dead.
Your life has just begun. Why are you in such a hurry to die?
Forget about it, okay? Security's too tight, and half the army's looking for your ass. Unless you know how to get in. Like I do. Now remember our deal. I get you in and you help me get the vaccine. Once I have it, do what you want. Joe! What the hell are you doing here?
Sarah's dying. I'm going with you.
No, you're not, kid. You'll just be in the way.
Joe, no one's ever made it. Doc was lucky, okay? Only lost his leg.
My choice.
Going?
Yeah, the city's right above us. It should be right there. Bad timing. Just stay put and...
Amazing!
Yeah, but not very subtle. Let's keep moving. Huh? Here goes nothing. Nobody moves! If you want to live, put your hands behind your heads. Do it!
Shit. What exactly do you think you're doing?
We're here for the vaccine. Where is it?
No, no! I'll do what you want! For God's sake, stop firing! Did we lose viral containment?
No, sir. We're safe.
All sensors are negative.
What was that about?
What?
This has gotta be it. I found it! It's the vaccine!
Put it in here!
I got it!
Hey, what's in there? You said it was viral. Why is there virus in there?
Don't! You do that, and everyone within 50 miles dies. Oh, it's perfection. A perfect virus with a contagion and kill rate of 100%.
What the hell is it doing down here? No, it can't be. Son of a bitch! You've been making it all along, right here. You've been making us sick, killing us.
I was under orders.
Why? How could you do that?
Because this is how it is in Rome.
This isn't fucking Rome! This is New York! Huh?
It seems that security is aware of your presence. Now drop your weapon.
We're out of here.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Huh? What now?
You've never been that bright. How many women are you going to run away from? Friends, lovers, they mean nothing. You live only for your vengeance.
I see you've been busy.
It took you long enough. Persia, Gaul, Egypt, I go wherever my empire needs me.
Your empire dies today.
No. No, it will never die in here. Rome is more than princes and palaces. It is a thought, an ideal, a vision of beauty, order, and peace. My destiny is to create it again in all its perfection.
Not if you're dead.
It is you, my friend, who are dead. Here. Just open your eyes. This is your destiny.
There can be only one.
Huh? All you knew was your hate for Marcus. All you had was your quest for revenge. Wasting centuries of life on a useless journey that could only end in your death.
No, Colin!
here came to us without a clan, without a name. He fought for us. He died for us. He lived a stranger, but in death, he is a Highlander. From today onward, he shall be known as our brother, Colin MacLeod of Clan MacLeod.
When you did find a place to call your home, and a woman who loved you, what did you do?
The demon must be destroyed!
You'll have to kill me first!
Are you mad, girl?
Get out of the way, Deborah!
Leave me, Deborah. This is my fight.
No, it's mine. I love you. No!
Kill him now!
Leave him be! Leave him now! Colin!
Enough!
You'll need do this man any harm.
But Gregor! He's a demon!
We saw him dead, yet now he lives!
He's the devil!
He is. I know not what magic returned him to life, but he fought at our side and helped bring us a great victory. Look at his eyes. There is no evil there, only sadness. Then you will nay! Raise your hand against him.
He has bewitched you!
He must die!
Then I swear on my honor! And so will you! Go. But never forget that you are Colin MacLeod of Clan MacLeod. Live with honor, Highlander.
Colin!
Did Deborah's love or Gregor's faith change you? Did you live with honor? No, because honor was not what you wanted. For over 1,000 years, there was only vengeance. Again and again, with no thought to what you could have been, what you could have done.
Why don't you just give up before your luck runs out?
I loved Moya, and you killed her!
I loved Rome. Things die. It is the way of life. All we can do is try to find a reason to go on. Build it again. I have found mine. Why don't you find something?
Mine is to bury you.
I wonder, who is the bigger fool?
So here we go again. You must really enjoy getting your ass kicked. You do it so often.
It was you. He's my guest. You're looking well, old friend. You are the same pitiful savage you have always been.
What are you waiting for?
I'm out of here!
Colin! Because you and Marcus are both immortal. And you've been chasing him all this time. For revenge. All this time.
Yeah.
Because he killed your wife 2,000 years ago. 2,000 years. I think you're out of your fucking mind. Go, Mudge. 2,000 fucking years. So much grief. So much hate. You've had so much pain. You must have really loved her.
That was very impressive. Not. At least you're consistent.
Where am I?
Inside. Inside your own head. Pretty empty, huh? Remember this place? Or have you forgotten her like you forgot your promise? So, what would Moya think of you now?
Moya's gone.
Who you think?
This is her grave.
I've met trees with more brains. You think that she was only of the body? That dust is all she has become. Moya's soul, her essence is eternal. She was meant to meet you again, and it has found you throughout time. But you stagger around blind and stupid, unable to see, unable to love. So full of anger and rage, you've lost your reason, your promise.
You're full of shit.
Am I? Open your eyes. Don't you see? Don't you get it? Moya, Debra, Dahlia are the same woman.
Colin?
Moya.
It's me.
Dahlia saved your butt.
Welcome back. Now, about 5 minutes ago, you had 6 broken ribs, 3 crushed vertebrae, and you were bleeding out from a ruptured spleen. Now you're not.
It's him! He's really alive.
I'm used to people running from me, like I was the devil.
What you are doesn't matter. You not only helped bring them vaccine, you've brought them something much more important. You've brought them hope. They now believe that anything is possible, and so do I.
Doc, tell me you're not thinking of going to war with the city.
I'm tired of hiding in sewers, waiting for the day they kill us all.
Are you out of your mind? He has an army. You have no chance.
You have no chance.
We have no choice.
Doc!
Listen up, everyone. Today we have learned the truth. This virus has one purpose, to kill us all. I say we fight! Who fights with me?
We got no choice! Let's take back our city!
Tell all your friends, tomorrow we take back our city. Tomorrow we take back our lives.
Colin, you'll fight with us, right?
It's our war. It's not his problem.
But...
It was all going so well. Now you say it's useless. What am I going to do with you?
Not useless, just not perfect. Until we can control it, to use it is madness. It could kill us all. I just need a little time.
Which, sadly, you do not have. You're done.
What do you mean, done?
Done means done.
They won't like that we've created the virus. I think it's time for a little creative brutality. Go.
Yes, sir!
What about McCloud?
Don't bother looking for him. He'll be back.
Come in.
I never thanked you for carrying me out of there.
Forget it.
If you die, you won't be coming back.
Sometimes dying is easier than living. Seems like my whole life I've been fighting. If I die and we win, that's good enough for me. Every day at church, I pray for it.
I know you don't believe. But I'm sure God's been listening. He has to be. Because he answered one of my prayers. Colin, I was praying for you.
Where's Dahlia?
We're letting her sleep.
So much for the element of surprise.
Ah, come on, tough shit on us. It's now or never.
Rudy's right. But there's only one way you can really win.
Marcus has to die.
Can you hold out long enough?
What are your chances of killing him?
Best you not know.
Right. Same here.
Colin, there's another way into the city, but you'd have to be crazy to try it.
Show me.
Up there!
is it. Right through there. But this is the only way to get up there.
Thanks. I'll take it from here.
Hey, Colin, kick his ass.
From me, cutie?
Things change, the more they stay the same. Right? Just like now, you were there. Are you responsible for this?
No, but you are. Their battle, my battle. It will only end with your death!
Barbarians will always be barbarians. If I can't control them, or tame them, I might as well start all over again.
What are you doing?
Isn't it obvious? I'm going to kill everything in New York.
You're insane!
In 2 minutes, the virus flies. Can you stop it? Now, time's a wasting.
About it, you won't be alone. Everyone dies today, except for Marcus and me.
No. I think I'll take you with me. Common, I will see you again. One day.
Dahlia.
In another time.
God. Help me. For them. For her.
Back so soon. This time, I take your head.
Finally won.
Too late for everything.
No, it wasn't. You saved the city. The quickening wiped out the virus. I do pity that poor girl. At least her prayers were heard. Heart, my old friend. What is lost shall one day be found. Catch you later, Colin. I hope you found peace.
See?